Well, just months after a drawn-out budget battle, the state of California is facing yet another cash crisis. The nonpartisan legislative analyst said today that a $21 billion hole is looming. KCRA3 political reporter Kevin Riggs joining us now with what this will mean for us. Kevin.
Well, Gulson, it means in many respects, I repeat, this coming year, the anguish and political turmoil that's gripped the Capitol for most of this year. Legislative analyst Mac Taylor blamed the bad news on soft tax revenues, but also on a number of flawed fixes in this year's budget. The legislature faces a $6.3 billion hole this year, $14.4 billion next year, for a total of almost $21 billion.
It's hard to imagine that we'd have as difficult a budget year coming up, but in some ways it could be just as difficult. It's going to have to make some very tough choices on its spending. We think it needs to consider revenue options. It needs to aggressively pursue federal monies.
We're going to be faced with very tough decisions, agonizing decisions. We are going to have to cut spending.
But what to cut? The legislative analyst says education and Medi-Cal programs will be largely off limits because of new federal funding that's come in. The governor's office said today the LAO's report is a, quote, realistic assessment of the problem they face.
And we heard Mac Taylor mentioning revenue options, taxes.
Yeah.
Pretty unpopular, and how likely is that to really happen?
We've heard that before. Karen Bass, the Assembly Speaker, said today that she thinks that revenues ought to be part of the solution here, but it's unlikely that any Republicans will support that. Also very unlikely the governor will support that in his final year in office. The governor will get a series of options in early December, and then he'll release his final budget in early January.
Oh, the mess continues. Kevin, thank you.